I don't deny that I'll start by using power and terror to accomplish my objective. But only when absolutely necessary, and only to bring about order. You see, I have learned what true power is meant to be used for. To protect the weak, who deserve to live. That is its purpose. Power shouldn't be used to torment the defeated. Absolute madness.